It's real.
So we are Candles Enough. We have a YouTube, we have a Facebook. Watch our YouTubes if you like our songs, you know. We have earned 37 cents to date. Kind of cool, you know. So this next song is in the style of Limerick, which was put together by a friend of ours. It was originally called You Might Also Call Me an Enthusiast, and we decided that was too long to put on a sign. So it is the nerd song in celebration of CONvergence.
Even though it's been frequently charted, there are so many words to describe us then, so we might as well try and get started. We first need a classification to prevent any needless frustration. A simplified list, though some may be missed, you aid us in our exploration. There are Trekkies and lockers and geeks, mathematics and computer freaks, all histories, previous steampunk devotees, and collectors of sharp-edged antiques. I know Star Trek friends can be haughty, and learning this act could be naughty, but the true fandom knows if you watch all the shows, Kirk never said beam me up, Scotty. Some nerds think it's awfully wild to let out their innermost child in an orgy of smiting and needy, feel fighting and larping or a SEA style. And then there's your typical geek, who's thought to be scrawny and weak, but they're slaughtering sprees and online RPGs. Just look at the havoc they wreak.
Mathematics is history shows the power behind every throw. A stroke of the sword can safely ignore as long as the physics is known.
Computers are frightening creatures, but fortunately we have teachers. You can cut us some slack as they teach us to hack at the 21st century's preachers.
It's good to get now at the end of the way that things once might have been. Steampunk gives a chance for the odds of his glancing to dress like a Victorian.
So we see one of nerdity's quirks, for each nerd in the shadow who lurks. Like the Wizard of Oz, we reach our three guys, we understand.